you know. But the world was wider, more mysterious. There were many possibilities, and in that mystery, there is a certain romanticism for the unknown. I love that about that time.
А как насчет оружия, которое было постоянным атрибутом мужчин?
What about weapons, which used to be an indispensable part of life at that time?
Weapons are an indispensable part of our time. way more than at that time. At that time, at least, there has to be some kind of physical contact. But now, you don't need the physical contact. You just can be in a desk and do this, and a lot of people will die. It's more violent. The world is way, way more violent, I think, at this particular time. Exception of all the advances that they didn't have at the time, for example, medicines. We have medicines now. At that time, when the plague came, for example, that took 70 million people in Europe. But it's not only related to the use of weapons, the violence of that time, but because, you know, there were not so much advances in other fields. But now, I think we are more violent, unfortunately.
Какие мультфильмы у вас были в детстве, может быть, самыми любимыми? И вот как вам кажется, из истории, всей истории анимации, какой персонаж вам душевно именно более всего подходит?
Did you have any favorite cartoons when you were a child? And if you consider the whole history of animation, is there any character which you think is more like you than any other character?
Yeah. You want to know? yes. I remember, I probably was like 7, something like that, when this movie that I'm going to comment to you came in the cinema, Peter Pan.
Okay.
I loved Peter Pan.
Oh, I love.
Because he was free. He wasn't the only problem that he had, actually. It seems that his shadow is trying to fight him. So he got to attach his shadow all the time to himself. But he just traveled to this country, planet. And I don't know, there was something independent and free about him that goes and smart and intelligent and playful, very, very playful. I love that character. I still remember that scene in which he takes the three kids, the brothers, from the house in London, and they fly over the roofs of London in a beautiful romantic night, and they just take off to the Neverland planet and live adventures. I love that character.